Hi, I'm Vanessa Dyson with SVP Worldwide. Congratulations on the purchase of your PFAFF PowerQuilter P3. You might be wondering what the P3 stands for. It stands for Power, Performance, Precision. Today we're going to show you how to assemble your machine, as well as some basics so that you can get started quilting. I do recommend, though, that you keep your manual handy so you can refer back to it whenever necessary. Let's get started.